I'm just gonna set everything on fire just in case. You can never really go wrong setting the world on fire. Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. This is BestInSlot, and tonight we are gonna play Peter Jackson's King Kong, the official game of the movie. Yes, we've played this before a long time ago on the channel, but we're kind of doing a little bit of a retro thing this month with Jurassic Park Operation Genesis, Jurassic Park the game, and I thought it was about time we played once again one of my all-time favorite games in King Kong. So I've made myself a little profile. We're gonna hit the play button and get started. There's gonna be like a little introduction video straight from the film, which is gonna absolutely slam my copyright notifications. Fantastic.
I want the cast and crew on the ship within the hour.
No, Carl, you can't do this.
Tell them the studio pressured us into an early departure.
It's not ethical.
What are they gonna do, sue me? Huh? They can get in line.
I'm not gonna let them kill my film.
We have 3 hours to find a new leading lady or we're finished. There are thousands of actresses out of work in this city. Somewhere out there is a woman born to play this role. A woman who will journey into the heart of the unknown towards a fateful meeting that changes everything. I've come into possession of a map. An uncharted island. A place that was thought to exist only in myth.
Wall! There's a wall ahead!
You know what I love about this? That all of what just took place, the introduction to the first level of the game, that is like an hour off the actual film. It takes them so long to get to the island. And the film is, of course, gigantic, to say the least. So this is the gamer's edition of the game. There's an ultimate edition as well. The ultimate edition is based, or something like that anyway, I can't remember what it's called. It's based on the PS3, Xbox 360 versions of the game, whereas this version is the direct to PC DVD version. There's a couple of bugs, so I don't know how fixed they are, but there's a lot more sort of special effects and stuff like that. It's a better looking game in the gamer's edition, but there are some errors, so yeah, we'll see how it ends up. This little bit in a second is crazy loud. No matter what I do with the sound, it is unbelievably loud, so you might not be able to hear me for a little bit, which I know, heartbreaking. Why is it so loud?
Are you alright, Jack? You don't look so good. You're turning green.
I'm good, buddy.
Up here, Jack. Look at me.
Validate.
It's okay. I'm feeling better.
Can we please try and get these boats in the water?
In these conditions, those are 20-foot waves out there.
Are you crazy, Engelhorn? This is it. This is the hidden island I've spent 8 weeks searching for. I didn't come 12,000 miles on your stinking ship to give up now. I'm landing on that island if it kills me.
Let's go, boys. Hold on tight. This might get a little rough.
Okay. I got the camera. I got my leading lady. Jack, stick with me. I may need you for rewrites. Preston, you got the film and the lenses?
As much as I can carry!
Good. Don't lose them. Okay, all right. How you feeling, Ann? What do you say? Let's make a movie!
Let's just try landing this boat first, shall we?
Jack, I got a bad feeling about this. I wish Miss Darrow had stayed on the ship.
Keep us steady, man!
Look at this place, Jack! Can you believe it? It's perfect!
Carl, the current is pulling us out!
This is too dangerous! We're turning back!
Over my dead body? We're almost there! Come on, we can make it!
We're gonna try and land further down!
Denham, look out for the rock! It's gonna fall on us!
That little thing, don't worry about it! It'll be fine! Keep going!
So loud, so incredibly, no matter what I do with the sound, I just can't ever fix that little section. I never saw that little skull. Did you see it just then? I was staring at it over my character just at the end of that little clip there. It looked to me like a skull, and I've never seen that before. Now, obviously, Skull Island has the gigantic kind of skull shape in the mountain region, but that, I think, was meant to be a carved-in skull as well. I really want to try to pick out on little details about the game that we maybe missed last time. This is, in my opinion, the best movie-to-game game ever made. I can't really think of many better ones. Might be a couple out there. Bloody Nora. Whew. Whew. It's too late for this kind of brightness. Oh my god. Stop it, please. Please stop.
Jack,
please.
Hey, Jack. You gave us a fright.
Hello, lovely.
Man, are you hurt? What happened?
We crashed against the rocks. One of the sailor's brigs was killed instantly. We put his body over there.
Let the bodies hit the floor.
All right, shall I get up? Let's get up. Aww.
Oh, God. We can't just leave him there.
I know. Hayes is trying to... Contact Engelhorn.
Sorry, guys. No, don't do that. No, bad BestInSlot.
Gotta hope he saw us.
So
if he did, he'll come looking for us with the seaplane.
I can't believe it. This is it.
Yeah, there, look.
This movie's gonna make so much money.
That is King Kong, right? Yeah. Alright, and you're sticking with me, aren't you? I just want to talk for a second. So, one of the main things that this edition has, these sort of light rays that are, like, really prominent, and they will be throughout the entire game, this, that is very much a feature of the Gamer's Edition. Now, I've got to say, this was actually the game that made me buy an Xbox 360. I remember, I talked about this last time, I'm sure, but I remember going to a game store and seeing this was on display for the Xbox 360, because this was pretty much a release title.
Can barely see 15 feet in front of us.
Excuse me.
It's too dark.
Excuse me.
I've got something that should help.
I'm talking to YouTube. Oh boy. Oh no, it's evil crab time. Ugh.
Ready?
Right. No.
Let's get out of here.
Have you considered looking forward?
Look, I know I got it. It's fantastic.
Jack, come here. I got a weapon for you.
Hayes.
9mm.
With me, Jack!
I need to figure out.
It's okay, I got enough magazines.
How I shoot, basically. Right, LB is space. That's fine, whatever. I'll just use my mouse and keyboard. I was planning to use my Xbox controller, but you know what? It's not gonna happen.
Gotta reload.
Not bad for a city boy.
Thanks, babes. Anyways, yeah. Are we good? Oh no!
It's amazing. Happy Denham? Had enough excitement for one day?
There's a scene a little bit later on with these wet rocks. It's when the V-Rex first gets introduced. That part of the game was the part at the game store, and that is the single bit that made me buy this game and buy an Xbox 360. I'm really excited for it. Okay. Main reason I'm using a controller is somebody told me the mouse sensitivity is completely crazy on this edition, but you know, it seems absolutely fine to me. Maybe a little bit sensitive,
but... We should be able to get through this way. Jack, give me a hand. We have to open the door. Hang on, Jack. I'm coming.
Take your time. Not like there's a giant crab on the beach or anything.
I want to shoot some test shots.
Now? You want to start filming now?
Sure, why not? That's why we're here. We'll start with some screams. Okay, are you ready? And action. Scream, man! Scream for your life!
What was that?
The girl can scream.
I have no idea, but let's stay focused. Let's use that fear, and let's go for another take.
Oh my god!
Look out!
I'm ready. One of these days. One of these days. Come on. There we go.
Fantastic. Bravo, man. That was perfect.
Yeah. There's too many of them! I want to preserve my ammo. I'm just that kind of guy, what can I say? Yeah.
That's one down. What the hell is that?
Where is it? Oh, there it is. Oh, no, no, no. Where's my bones? My bones! Trying, buddy. I'm trying. Under the shelf. Sort of. There we go. That's more like it. Oh boy.
Fantastic.
They grow big out here, don't they? No spears are there anywhere. No. Okay.
Let's get out of here.
Make sure I wasn't being utterly crazily stupid and using the wrong item.
I got enough magazines.
I love that. There's no inventory. I want to show you guys something really quickly that I've never seen before. And I actually want to kind of try it out. If we go into here, look, there's an inventory. One of the best things about this game, right? There's no inventory. I never knew that was a thing. You can see it in the top right now. We've got 8 out of 90. And we've got a little bullet thingy. But one of the reasons I adore this game is there's nothing. You know, it's like a film. There's no inventory. There's no aiming reticule. There's nothing. There's the big black bars, which maybe I'm not sold on. But it just looks like a movie, which I think is awesome. Let's go, gang. The gang goes to Skull Island. Then we need some It's Always Sunny in Philadelphia music over the top of it.
Do you hear that? Down here! Captain Englehorn, we're here! What's he doing? He's leaving! Why isn't he landing?
He needs to find the stretch of water that's protected from the storm. Everyone, hide!
It's weird. It seems to me like the mouse is more sensitive left and right than it is up and down. Yeah, it definitely
is.
How odd. Oh, hello!
We've got to get what's in the case.
All right, buddy, calm down. Give me a second. Oh, that's the stuff.
Thank God Englehorn spotted us. Keep your eyes peeled. If I know him, he'll send us more.
Didn't mean to do that. That's more like it. I just don't really want to waste my ammo on these guys because they're a little bit irrelevant, but it's kind of a satisfying feeling, you know? Alright, buddy. Drop that in there. Lovely stuff. Grab a hold. You got it, pal. Hoorah! Let's go.
These doors, they don't seem very old. They work just fine.
What do you mean?
I'm not sure. It's strange.
What about the second boat? Jimmy and Preston and all the others?
I just hope they were able to get ashore. Nothing's gone right since we set foot on this island.
Come on, boys. This is the chance of a lifetime. We can go on the legendary Skull Island. Plus, you get to be in a Carl Denham picture. What else do you want?
I mean, they're saying, oh, nothing's gone right. It's all gone terribly wrong. You have just landed on an island called Skull Island. I think you have to set your expectations accordingly, to be honest. I've got to say, I much prefer Peter Jackson's King Kong over Skull Island King Kong. Was it just called Skull Island? The film that came out last year with Hiddleston, or the year before now even, Hiddleston and What's-Her-Face and What's-His-Face and all the other humans, where they go and it's King Kong. And it was okay. It was a very pretty film, but I didn't think it was a good film. It was like the opposite of Peter Jackson's King Kong is really slow and drawn out. It's like a 3.5-hour film. Blah, 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 blah. And this one was all beam, boom, pachow. You know what I mean? You know what I mean. Bing, pong, pachow. That's what I mean. It wasn't a horror.
We're almost out in the open.
We have to find a stretch of water near the center of the island. That's where the plane's gonna land.
Jimmy!
Help me! Over here! Stay. You okay?
Amazing. You're telling me, lad.
We'll never make it.
Yes, you will. Land as soon as you can.
No, I'm not convinced they're gonna make it either, buddy. Oh, away it goes.
Let's go.
Amazing. Stole my gun, didn't you? What have you got for me?
Two magazines on back.
Lovely stuff. So there are gonna be a couple of bugs, and we'll keep an eye out for them. Entertaining. What can I say?
We're not alone on this island.
Looks like some kind of a tomb. This is phenomenal. A lost civilization.
Not completely lost. Look over there.
Jack? Who lit that fire?
Fingers.
You think this island might be inhabited? Excellent. We need some extras in this movie.
By this point in the film, as in where we are in the game, they actually know about all the tribal people, because all the tribal stuff happens whilst they're still on the boat, right? Oh well, grab me a spear. Lovely stuff. Jam it in there.
We should be able to pass through there if we can clear the way. Light that spear. We can use it to burn the bushes and clear a path.
On it like a car bonnet. Do not worry about it.
It's gonna fall!
Little skulls everywhere. All these tombs. Bones. They've murdered a whole bunch of people. Or they're just very not careful with their corpses. You know, Bob dies and they just leave Bob on the side.
We're not out of this mess yet.
I mean, there's probably not a tribal guy called Bob, but you never know, folks.
Stay alert. We're on their hunting ground now.
I'm not feeling this room. This is a centipede time. I think it might be centipede time.
You've hit a dead end. Looks like some kind of graveyard.
Look at this.
This is the perfect place to shoot. This is exactly why you shoot on location. Authenticity, Jack. Real life. Hey, move over a bit, will you?
Hey, cover!
I like how he actually reacted to my terribleness, basically. Yeah. Oh no! Uh-oh. I need more spears! There we go, lovely stuff. Grab that, thank you, lovely. Gotta get this motion down, you gotta be quick at it. I'm like a jackhammer, look at him go. Should be in the Olympics, never mind Skull Island. Grab myself a spear, I think.
Denham, had your fill of real life yet?
Anne, come on, let's get a couple of shots of you in front of this statue.
Excuse me, Mr. Denham. Shouldn't we concentrate on finding Preston and the others?
Oh, great idea. He must have at least 3 cans of film with him.
So you can see here, this tomb, right? Oh. I was trying to look at that! forget it. Well, that was effective.
2 magazines are back up.
I've got ammo for days. I was trying to specifically. Oh, you cheeky little. Eat broken stick, son. Bloody Nora.
All clear. Let's go.
I wanted to look at the tomb. Right, is this one the same? This one is the same. Look at it. I never noticed this before either. There's loads of little details, you know. I mean, this is obviously meant to be a dead dude. I don't know if it's actually a dead dude encased in there like a sarcophagus, but the outside of it is some weird. It kind of looks like the bat creature things, but it's some weird monster and it's kind of entombed within its mouth, within its gaping jaw. Yes. Anyways, let's go. Alright, buddy, you've been running for about 4 seconds. Catch your breath, don't worry.
I got you covered!
covered!
That's one down.
Alright then. You're all oddballs, you know that.
My god! Denham!
Ow! Is it broken?
Aww.
I think you'll be okay.
Not me, I was talking about the camera.
I don't know about the camera. I only know how to fix up people.
Aren't you an actress? Does she moonlight as a nurse? Right. I need a bone pile. Bone. There we go.
Stick together!
One of these days.
Oh my god.
Give me a minute. There we go. Right. Can I hit Batman? What I really like. You can... Whoopsie daisy.
One magazine on back.
I've got a spear. I'd like a spear. No. Okay. Alright. Come on then, Batman.
Another one down.
I don't really need to do anything with you about that, buddy.
Go ahead, Jack. I'll cover you.
No, that seems like a good idea.
Look out, Jack!
You all right?
Yeah.
Wait for me, Jack. I'm coming with you.
Ed, are you crazy?
I know what I'm doing. I'm coming, Jack.
Are you sure you know what you're doing? Because this is clearly a terrible idea. Look, this would be easier. Let's just rebuild the bloody thing. She's a mad woman. Utter mad woman. I think we're going to use the pistol here, and then we'll pick up the shotgun gun. Tell me how many
magazines on back.
Oh, never mind. Five magazines. More about that life. You okay? Oh, you're fine. Never mind. Where's my pistol gun? Can't deny five magazines. And I hear some creepy tribal whispering. Okay, feeling good about this. Ugh, bloody Nora.
Hurry! We'll meet up at the top. Call the plane and get out of this hellhole.
Give me a minute. I might have tons of ammo. Whoa!
Did you see that? All the species on this island eat each other.
I gotta reload. Four magazines on backup.
Well done.
Huh. The centipedes are a little bit... Millipedes?
Over there.
Silly. I don't know what it is. I think it's a millipede, right?
Over there.
Over where? What are you on? I'm just gonna set everything on fire just in case. You can never really go wrong setting the world on fire. I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart. She's a groaner, isn't she? To say the least. Ha! Good stuff. Look at my bones. Oh yeah. Come at me, bro. Okay. Can't light the bone on fire, right? Oh no, you can. Sweet. There's more spears, so may as well.
Else.
You stay there. I'm gonna be back for you in a minute, buddy. Right. Hello. Look at this. Wonder what that was meant to be. Yeah.
It's working. Now's our chance. Hurry.
Let me get my spear.
Okay, come on, hurry.
Oh, it's not working. There's billions of them all over me. God damn it, Anne. They're everywhere. I don't like the spiders. Successful day. Successful day. It's a really short game, this. It's like four and a half hours. One of the reasons I initially played it, along with that gorgeous scene later on with the rain and the rocks and the V-Rex, is it's probably one of the easiest games in the world to get a 1,000 gamer score on. There's this period of about 6 months in my second year of university where I really cared about gamer score, and all you have to do to get 100% on King Kong is finish the game, basically. I don't think you have to do anything else. Spooky. We're going to end it there. Thank you so much for joining me, ladies and gentlemen. We'll be back very soon with part two. If you did enjoy this video, please do go hit that like button. Massively helps me out. And subscribe if you want to be kept up to date with Peter Jackson's King Kong the Game. Awesome. Cheers, much love, as always. Bye-bye. Hey guys, if you enjoyed this video, please consider smashing that like button down below. It really helps me out. And also hitting the subscribe button if you want to be kept up to date with brand new videos about dinosaurs, animals, aliens, and everything else we do here on the BestInSlot channel. All of you who have subscribed so far, that's awesome. Make sure you hit that little bell icon. I'll highlight now. Otherwise, you may actually miss out on the content anyway because YouTube is silly. Thank you guys so much. Much love.